My name is Mitch, and today I'm going to teach you how to break your opponent. First step in breaking your opponent is you have to figure out what pushes their buttons. Every opponent is going to be different, but a good place to start is with demos. Next thing you should try is breaking their ankles or a flick shot. This makes them look absolutely silly. And just to make matters worse for them, do a couple more demos. Just put more salt on the wound. When performed correctly, this should get you in and out of Rocket League games at a quicker rate. Try this with your friends if you're trying to break your opponents today.